It's burning down, it's burning down. a massive difference, makes things right. You can change my state, my country overnight. Let him shout during every fight. Here in Moscow, Russia reigns when we take the hostage. Everybody's great. Just that shit.
And we were really, really anxious to get out here and play for you people, because every time we've come here so far, you've been fucking great. You're getting bigger and bigger. I think next time Godsmack comes here, we might even go fucking twice as big as this. It's all up to you guys. And I don't have a whole lot to talk about tonight, because I know you're here to listen to some music. We want to play it for you guys. But I do have one question for you, Russia. How many people here are in a good fucking mood tonight? Well, we just put out a new record not too long ago. It's brand new. It's called When Legends Rise. Hopefully you guys have a copy of that so far. Because we are going to be playing a bunch of songs off of that record for you tonight. But more importantly, we decided that since it's been a while since we've been here, we're gonna play a whole lot of music from all of our fucking records tonight. So, raise your hands for me. Let me see you. This one's called Say My Name.
Running through your Stay. It's not me in my mind. Lie to me. Change is coming, my salvation.
expect to see all of you, but I am so glad everybody here showed up tonight. Because we are going to create one giant fucking party for you. It's Saturday night in Moscow. You know, there's one thing that we're missing. One little thing. Because I like the amount of people in here. I like the way you sound so far. But I remember when I was a young little boy coming to shows, watching my favorite rock bands, I remember what a rock show looked like. So all you big Russian gentlemen, listen to me closely, this is important. I see a lot of big muscles in the audience tonight. Beards, you guys are looking tough. I like it. You strong? Yeah. It's good. So we're gonna give you a job. We're gonna give you a job. You're gonna do a little work for us tonight. And then we're gonna get back to you and we're gonna play some songs for the men. But right now, I wanna see where's all the ladies at tonight? See, guys. You have some of the most beautiful women in the world right here in your country, I promise you. We have been all over the world, in Russia, you girls are kicking fucking ass out here. Oh, yeah. So, all you men, be a man, and let's see what these girls look like tonight. Put them up on your shoulders so we can take a look and not stop making this place look like a fucking rock show tonight, like it used to be when music was alive. Yes, here they come, ladies. What's up? Get them up. Get them up. Yes. Guys, don't be stupid. I don't care if it's your best friend or your girlfriend, your wife. Get them up on your shoulders. Be a man so we can take a look at them. Because I'm going to tell you, you want this to happen. The more girls that come up, guys, the better chances are we might get to see their boobies tonight. Boobies! I didn't say you had to show your boobs. I didn't say that. I just said the chances are better that we might be able to see one boob if you guys are up high. That's all I'm saying. You know what I mean? Oh, here they come. Oh, now it's starting to look like a rock show up there. Russell, look around. Oh, I like it. All these girls are one fucking guy. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Tonight, we didn't bring any fancy pyro. To be about rock music and the best fucking fans in the whole goddamn world right here in Moscow, Russia. That's all we care about. As a matter of fact, we don't even need these fucking lights, man. Why don't you take the lights down, bring them down on the stage, make the crowd go away. I don't want to see anybody right now. I just want this to be about the music and the fans in Russia. If you guys want to see this band, you're going to light up this room tonight. You show us your fancy light show. Come on. Oh, here they come. Here comes Russia. Let's see it. Hey, light it up. Light it up. I like it. This one's for you, ladies. Something right, something missing. Something black, something light, something different. Don't you ever feel you need to speak to me that way? Come on! Something black, something light, something different. Something wrong, something right, something missing. Don't you ever feel you need to speak to me that way? Here we go! We'll be right back.
Yeah. Come We'll be right back. I promise you, when we go to St. Petersburg, I will be the first guy to stand on that stage, and I will tell them that they're a bunch of goddamn pussies compared to this fucking crowd right here. You see how this works? That's what I'm saying. You need to represent your city, man. Yes. We're gonna make Moscow alive tonight, Rob. So, are we ready? I'm doing the best I ever did. There's way too many people here for it to sound like that. Harris, let's get right in on it. Come here. Right here. I just want you to fucking pan around. Save it. Don't bring it down. All together now. I'm doing the best I ever did.
Roll away!
I'm doing the best that I can.
Roll away!
I'm doing the best I ever did.
Roll away!
I'm doing the best that I can. With everything you got. Now. I'm doing the best that I can. Now.
Go away.
I'm doing the best I ever did. With your fists in the air, I guess. You know, we were gonna end the show right there, but that was so fucking good. I think we're gonna stay up here and play some more music for you. I think we should do one for fun. Should we do one for fun? Yeah. Because this crowd, they're in a singing kind of mood, you know? Now they're live. You see what I'm saying? That's how this shit works. So, let's do one for fun. You guys can pick it. I don't care what it is, but there's a couple rules here. Hey, couple rules. One, they have to know the song because I want to hear them fucking sing it. Two, I need to know the song because I gotta fucking sing it. Other than that, I don't really give a fuck what we play. How's that? Let's do one for fun, man. What do you got? I don't care. Play.
Godsmack! 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 Godsmack!
Thank you. reasons why won't you let me out? I need a way to separate me, but I promise you I'll make sure you never forget me. It's no surprise you can't do anything now.
All I got to say is we fucking love you, Russia.